My name is John Danaher. I'm one of the instructors at the Renzo Gracie Academy in New York City. There's a lot of nostalgia in mixed martial arts. This is what this fight dials into, the two great fighters coming back into the cage. There's a sense of curiosity, like, how did they age? How did time treat either one of these guys? And will they still be effective? This kind of sense of, you know how good they were in their prime, during the height of their powers, how will time influence them? For younger fans, they probably never saw Renzo fighting in his prime anywhere except on YouTube. For them, I guess it's a different kind of curiosity. It's like, there's so much change in the sport, how will these guys adapt? Older fans will see it in terms of interpreting martial arts versus the aging process. Younger fans will look at it in terms of the evolution of the sport itself. How much has the game changed since these guys were in their prime? Both Yuki Kondo and Renzo Gracie, they don't really need coaching. The main thing for both of them is going to be to come in shape. Now, coming in shape as you get older is different. You can't just get on the exercise bike and get in shape. You also have to worry about injuries. As you age, the injury rate increases. The most important thing for an older athlete is to come in good health, uninjured. Managing the demands of a fight camp versus the demand that you come in 100% healthy, that's going to be the single biggest issue for both athletes in this match.